Hey there. Now, if you're doing these things, you need to stop immediately. What am I talking about? I'm going to share it with you. Hey, I'm Ginger Bratzel, and I work with service providers and small business owners on getting more clients, customers, or patients. And we've been doing this for a long time. We first started out in the dental world, and we found the techniques that we were using for them translated across the other platforms for service providers and small business owners. So if that's you, this information is valuable for your business. Now, what am I saying you need to stop doing? Well, unfortunately for most business owners, you do a lot of things without a lot of reason why and not a lot of results. So what am I talking about? Well, it depends for you and your business. And the best way to determine that is to make a list of what you're doing. So it's time to take inventory. So create a grid, a line across the top, and we make one column of everything you do right now to get or keep patients, clients, or customers. So list them all out. It's time to get real and see what's really working for you. In the second column, you look at what kind of results are you getting. Well, is it working for you? Are you spending a lot of money? If you spend a lot of money on a website that's not really gave you a return on your investment, what about SEO, all kinds of things? What about those hidden gems that you weren't giving a lot of attention that really give you a big return? You're going to uncover those. So that's the first thing we need to do, is list and make an inventory. Second is, we want to make sure we write down the return on investment. And now the third column, this is where we start to evaluate where things are. So is it not working because you didn't put the effort into it? Did you kind of forget about it? Did you not follow up on what you're supposed to? You know, we all have those things. We get busy with life, me included, and we kind of walk away from what we really need to be doing. So is that to get honest with ourselves? Is that what's happening in this situation? And the other thing is that, hey, we have really given it a lot of effort and it's just not working. Maybe we need to let that go. And usually there's a price tag associated with what you were doing. If we let that go, what other things could we filter money, time, and energy into that would get us results? This inventory really gets clear on where you're at in your business and what really works for you. Because we all have certain strengths and weaknesses. And what I find most people are trying to do, they're feeling guilty about what they're not good at, and they're trying to spend more energy and time to recover that. Instead of doing that, why don't you spend time on what you're good at? And if you're not, maybe you need help. Maybe you need to delegate it out. Maybe you need an advisor or coach to walk you through the process to get you through there. Maybe you're just not aware what's current. Things have changed so much after the pandemic. So think of all those things. I want you to get your list, what kind of results you got out of it, and then a reality check. Hey, should I give this up? Should I continue on it? Maybe I need some help. That's one of the first things we do for our clients when we come in. We want to see what makes you unique and what you've already got going. Because your fastest path to income and impact is leveraging what you have existing. And so we can look at things and say, hey, I can tweak that up. Hey, you're missing one component of it. Or stop doing that. Let's divert energy and attention away from that and into something else. So reach out to us at results@gingerbratzel.com. We can set up a strategy session for you and do an overtake of where you're at and give you precise information for your business to get you to the next level. It's what we love to do. We love to see those results, and you deserve it for your business. Until next time, this is Ginger signing off. Bye.